Hello everybody, this is Chris. Well, hopefully my microphone volume isn't so scratchy. I turned the microphone boost down. I'm playing through a headset, so you don't hear the sound in the microphone. But it kind of muffles my voice, so I may talk louder. So I also put the settings for the game back at default, so hopefully there'll be some smoother frame rate. You know, without recording, the higher settings play great, but with the recording, it takes a hit on the game. So the settings are default, but the game still looks as good as it did. I did play a little bit ahead from where I ended the video, but not that far. So let's get into the game. I also upped the gamma so you can see the picture a lot better. You can see it's a lot smoother in playback. I just saved the game. You can see we can hide in here. Turn it up a little bit. I can't hear it. Alright. Lean forward. Then, you know, you right click and back. And this apparently is to hold your breath and lean back. Of course, now we have to go down here and take this off, which will meet a fellow. And the details still looks exceptional. Even with the default settings, so.
Chris, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every cranking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Let's go take this brace off.
Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley?
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Sista Expire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble here. Okay?
Alright, so.
Is that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move!
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jana, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck. What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
No hospital, no authority, no hope. Left to rot.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Save it real quick.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on, right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Just have to remember to get everything you possibly can, everything you can find.
Crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
I just wanted to say that even though I didn't get many comments since yesterday, since the video hasn't been up a lot, I still decided to make a video because it is a fun game to play from what I watched.
You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
There we go.
Here somewhere. See? Got it covered. Come on.
But yeah, once again, Hopefully my mic's on. Once again, I have to, you know.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
I don't really talk through it. Probably not as much as some other people do.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet
the
others.
Get that flashlight off.
Going down. There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. This is some bullshit.
Follow me.
Save it.
The emergency. Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
There aren't through the walls. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
I'd try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
Follow me.
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's not working now.
Maybe the safety got tripped. Could have been a rodent. Got stuck in it and set off the safety.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
You know shit's about to go down.
Much further.
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sebastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Get out of my way so I can get through there.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me! You know you're dead.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way. We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit.
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something.
He's about to get it.
I hear something.
Axel.
What have I got on me?
I always thought it was kind of silly, you make it all this way just to get killed.
Serving Seekson Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Sevastopol Transit System is reporting a good service.
Save it. And on this note, I will end the video.